Hey there everyone, welcome back to Let's Play ESHQ. Oh, time to get out of the wreckage of this transport ship. Yep, we're still 98 kilometers away from Bernier City. So we should probably best find some other kind of transport to get back. Okay, there we go. Got up on there. Now we jump up the tiniest little platforms, which isn't as difficult as it looks. Wonder if this one explodes. Guess not. So now we're in a copper mine. Looks like there's been an earthquake here, too. Probably doesn't bode well. Okay, how do we fill the trolley? I can't interact with that again. Oh my gosh, wait a sec. Yep, trolley's not empty anymore. I need to be right back for a little bit. Alright, let's get back to this. I remember in an earlier version of this, I think probably the first one that I played, this X marking this wasn't here to my memory, so it took me forever to figure out what I was supposed to do here. Because yeah, I'm pretty sure that wasn't marked. I think a lot of the X's in this were added in later versions. Alright, let's get out of here. I could have sworn we were already in the Way Back chapter. Turn that annoying alarm off. I know you're behind there. Okay then. Oh yeah, you can control this. Not sure what that's doing. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I thought it was opening that. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, wait a minute, derp. Yeah, you rotate it this way in order to break the glass. For some reason, I was thinking I had to somehow get rid of this target and break the wall over here. Oh. That's what that does. Contaminated mine. That doesn't sound good. Well, at least we're back outside. In the first version of the game that I played, this particular area was extremely dark. It was miserable to play through. Thank you. So yeah, we gotta use this stop sign, actually, to get up here. Since the stairs are out. Then we gotta scoot these crates over here. Yeah, I'll always remember this part because this was particularly painful to play on my first playthrough, but thankfully the developer took the critique into account and brightened it all up, and yeah, it's been much brighter and more playable for quite a few versions at this point. I would say, like, the main flaws of this mod were resolved fairly early on. Ever since then, it's pretty much just been quality of life and, you know, like, improvements and various, like, changes and additions to the maps and stuff, as far as I'm, like, as far as I'm aware. I haven't played every single version. Like, I do a playthrough of this, like, every few versions. Pretty sure I said that. Like at the start of the LP. The biggest changes are probably just adding more details to the map, more complex geometry and objects and things like that. I feel like sometimes there might be some new rooms and stuff added too, though. Or at least some areas and rooms get redesigned to some extent. Ooh. Pretty sure this part changed from an earlier version. I remember, like, having to find gasoline to, like, put into that to make it run. Or maybe I'm thinking of something from later in this area. I might be. Well, that dude's dead. I thought maybe there might be something hidden over there. Can't get in there. That just leads back out there. At least we made it back to Bernier City. Yeah, I think that part actually was changed, because I remember there being more to that before. Like, I know there was a... I don't know, like, maybe there's another area later in the game that has a similar, like, puzzle or something, but... I'm not entirely sure. I don't think there's any way through this without activating the turrets, so... Oh. Okay, they don't actually activate. But still... Well, we picked up some keys. And... I would assume they are used on this door right over here. Indeed. That's a sucky way to go. Hold up a sec. Aha! Hello, hidden container. Finally, a proper use for this axe! Time to go zombie slaying. Well, now we're in base 4. Yes. And in base 4, we can do some experiments. Now we know what happens when you squish zombies and aliens. And that's the zombie and alien mincemeat machine. What is this one? Ah, yes! Lasers! Now for a ballistics test. Well then, with our mad scientist's tendencies satisfied, let's get out of here. Ah, did we get captured again? Yep, we definitely got captured again. Oh great, now we're the test subject! Oh my gosh, wait a minute, oh my gosh, I forgot about this part, You know what? I'm just gonna leave y'all in suspense of what's about to happen. See you next time!